Thank you for being our friend, our closest friend. And thank you for everything that you've done for us in our lives, past, present, and future. Lord, I ask that you continue to be with all of us and all the ministries going on in this church, that they may be fruitful and bring more glory to your kingdom. Lord, I ask that you be with Pastor Peter as he's about to give his sermon, that he may be guided by you so that he can lead us to become closer to you, Lord. And all these things I ask in Jesus' name. Thank you.